You've heard nothing from Sorrell?
Maybe it's the start of a trend.
Bobby's okay?
Yeah.
No after effects? Nothing like that?
Bobby's tough.
You did good. Kept your head up. Showed some style. Yeah?
You liked the limo off the pier.
You know, if you're still interested in moving up, I might have a job for you. I need somebody I can work with one-on-one.
Benny's good, huh?
Benny?
Yeah.
Benny, he's an accountant. He's not comfortable with all aspects.
Oh, yeah. Well, I can dig that.
Well, I want to be able to send somebody into any situation to follow my orders to the letter, no questions asked.
Well, I wouldn't be the guy then, because I have a problem following orders blind.
That would be a problem.
Yeah, I need a little room sometimes. I do keep my mouth shut.
Nothing more important.
Yeah, but you need to know right up front that, and if it were me, I'd need the right to refuse an assignment if I didn't like it, you know?
I can work with that within reason.
And you'd still be interested?
Are you?
I could handle it. I know I could handle it.
Well, I want you to be clear. I'm not offering you the job yet. We'll think of this as a trial, a test, a chance for you to prove yourself.
Well, I really appreciate the thought behind that. Thank you.
I truly believe this will be great for both of us.